introduction off with a bang. In 95 and my father was still alive, and hip-hop hit my heart and I started to feel the vibe. I'd listen to Nas, spit rhymes too damn correct. I can't forget my doggy style and my Wu-Tang cassette. See, I was only 10, holding the pen, hoping to find schemes, rhyming over and over again. At 13 I had a crew, we flowing hand out, and that's how I started rapping with the homie Bang Pow. He went his way and I went mine. He switched to turntablism, I perfected my rhyme. A decade later we met again and said, what up? We got to get together, pretend a stage the fuck up.